drop of back, so it's going to be Ireland followed by England on the near side. Mitch is absolutely flying through as well for Germany. Germany is flying in the middle. Scotland right behind, Northern Ireland right behind that. On this side, followed by England, better time for England, so she's right up there now, and let's take it up, bring them from Ireland, German right behind the back, Ireland's back goes down for Germany, batting down for Scotland, England are flying on the inside, bit of a trip, but it's not the ball, but he's still on track, Collins now flies to the centre for France, but England is going to take up the lead, and to the gingers from Leah and Stav, but we're away now for Stoffer Bucket. France with a good start, I think had a good start there, got Alex on the inside, so it's Peter absolutely flying for Ireland, he's had a hell of a season. So Ireland got he's right behind Craig, so it's Ireland, England, France, Germany, Belgium, Scotland on the far side.
Yeah.
followed by Mitch Greenwood. We'll see you.
Just listen. Now for England with their hand.
Oh.
Shoots on the far side, starters are for microphone placement, first placement in the centre. So, we've got it's going well at the minute for Team from Wales in the lead, one to come back for England for Northern Ireland in first contact. So it's Wales in the lead for the changeover in lead number one. It's going to be the changeover for Northern Ireland. So it's Wales, Scotland and Team from England. Ireland and France are trying to come back. Flying changeover for Ireland. So Wales in lead one for the top rider for Wales. Scotland, England and Belgium on the far side. La petite puissance en or, son troisième cavalier de l'autre côté à Vancouver. La pose d'un détail au centre. Ça repart pour l'Irlande et pour la France. It's come back for the team from the lead. For the team from the lead. Change over and back on the north, come on for it. So it's going to be England at the north and far by Scotland. Belgium on the far side, we've got Germany in the mix. Last place is at the top mid, coming back.
So it's still Ireland and England in the lead on the far side. one other month to go before the advance jump by the deal. Great hand to back, ready for play off and take off in 2-0. So, we're all on the team from Ireland, England, Germany, Belgium, Wales.
Sure. chasing Charlie, Vicky's chasing him. Turn in the top guy now. Charlie's just making a shot. Cummins going for it on the far side. Fox going to take that. They can come out for a good second. They don't have a limit. They can't stop it. Germany completing. Warriors on the inside and it will be back. Huge single. But they can see it does. In fourth place, with a score of 109 points, is the team from Warriors! In third place, taking the bronze medal position, they've been brilliant. My rider of the weekend is amazing. The team from Belgium with 113 points. Wales more. Our reserve champions. Our reserve champions on a score of 131 points. The team from Ireland. Champions, the home team, they've led from start to finish through this competition. It's the team from England!